live in amazing times. The biomedical advances we have nowadays are treating us in terms of a whole range of diseases, a whole range of conditions. And that's fantastic. But imagine an extreme scenario. Let's imagine a scenario, all of a sudden you or I, unfortunately, are caught in a major accident, a car accident. All of a sudden you start to bleed. You know, large section of you is damaged, there's bleeding that's occurring, a blood vessel's broken. Let's imagine, for example, even worse, your lung has now gotten damaged as well, and you can't even breathe properly. Wouldn't it be amazing to have a material that you could literally squirt onto that broken blood vessel and seal it up, onto that lung, so you could squirt it onto there so you can start to breathe normally again? We've developed a material that can do just that. This material is based on a natural elastic protein. That natural elastic protein is methacrylated. Methacrylated tropoelastin, so we call it METRO for short. Let's look at the following example. When a human lung is punctured, it collapses and requires surgery. METRO will eliminate the need for stitching or staples and will simplify the procedure. It's applied directly to the wound site and activated with light to form a complete seal. Our METRO seals in seconds. It's stronger than surrounding lung tissue and it retains the lung's natural elasticity. Unlike stitching or staples, METRO promotes the healing of tissue, allows the site to recover, and returns that tissue to normal function in just half the time. We have developed this technology in collaboration with colleagues at Harvard University and Northeastern University, both in the United States. Those colleagues, Naseem Anabi and Ali Haddam Husseini, together with us here at the University of Sydney, have really allowed us to have an extraordinary collaboration that has generated in this powerful material, METRO. Now that we've got METRO, we're poised to be able to do these treatments in humans. But there are so many things we can do with this material, and we look forward to having the opportunity to test and apply these technologies for a whole range of applications in people.